I got back and thought about fouling him, and the ball just kind of presented itself, so I just put my hand on the ball. I think he thought I was going to foul him. So it was just fortunate for him. So him barreling down on the type of athlete he is usually not good. You know, to get a foul or I definitely don't want to give him a three-point play.
When you try to